steps late, but here's my 2020 rewind. Very special to me. And thanks for the support this year. Goodbye.